In this video, we control an LED array using Flowcode. In addition, we'll look at masking certain bits in the port. Masking means that you can select some bits that are included and some bits that are ignored in the operation. Thank you.